Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing a look. I don't know what kind of look I'm doing. I'm just gonna do a look. The eyeshadow palette I'm using is my BH Cosmetics Foilized palette. I got this for Christmas. I've used it a number of times, so I guess I kind of know how to use it. I don't know, but yeah, right now I just have like mascara on and stuff, but I've been really stressed out in school keeping up with honor roll. First semester I did get honor roll, but just no, first marking period I got honor roll, but second I didn't. Like right now, my parenting skills class is stressing me out in my child development. Like the quizzes and tests are so hard. Like it's just, she gives so much work and it's so hard. Look how red my eyes got. Deep brown. To spoolie and like do my ends and stuff. I don't want to turn into like that beauty guru that doesn't tell you what they use for their eyebrows, but since my eyebrows do take time, I'm not going to show you how I do my eyebrows because I don't want to make this video so long, because I would make this video so long. Like, you know, me taking my time, because my eyebrows do take a really long time, so I'm just not gonna, you know, show it. Falling in bundles of flowers like parliament. Never know, big dog like ours. Okay, so I did my eyebrows and I put concealer on the bottom and then I put foundation at the top. I know my concealer is really light for my face, but honestly, I don't care. And like, my foundation does not fit me at all whatsoever. It is, I'm going to take my Smashbox 24 hour photo finish eyeshadow primer. My nose is so big. And I only use a little bit of it, and I'm big. By the way, it is Thursday. I didn't have school for 2 days because it snowed, and then it kept on snowing, so they called off again for today. So I've been just literally in the house bored, nothing to do. Now I'm going to take my palette. And I think I'm just gonna go with like a bronzy look, I guess. So I'm gonna just work with, hopefully it doesn't follow me. I'm just gonna work with the colors that are over here. I work on those, and I'm not good at doing cut creases. Oh, my foot. This kind of brush for the whole video. Okay, so this is, I'm gonna just show you because I'm broke and I'm a new, like, I don't wear makeup every day. I only wear it like when I wanna, you know, when I'm bored and when I go out, and I hardly go out because I hardly have any friends. These are literally the brushes that I have for eyes. That's sad. So I'm just gonna use this one for most of it, and then I'm gonna use these for when I need them. So I'm gonna take my broken mirror. It's actually my dad's, but I stole it from him. Okay, so for the, I guess, transition color, I think I'm gonna go in with this one at the top. I'm gonna put it in my crease This, like, eyeshadow primer, if you've ever used it, it makes your eyes, your eyeshadow pop, pigmented, like, a lot. Which is why I don't use a lot of eyeshadow, because I don't need a lot. So now I'm going to go in with this one. Guys, I'm so sorry. That was my mom yelling. Watch videos because I get bored, and I'm just like, you know. Maybe I should do eyeshadow looks, you know? Because sometimes they turn out good, sometimes they don't. I'm gonna lean in a little bit because I don't think you guys can see. Put my nose down right there. My birthday's coming up in a month. Like, not even a month anymore. Like, days now. With this color right here. Yeah. How would you like it if I do everything you do? I'm gonna go in with this color. I'm gonna keep on building it up. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna FaceTime a lot. I'm gonna text Lorenzo. I'm gonna be crying. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna go in with this color. I think I already went in with that color. I don't know. I forget. But I'm winning, you feel me? I'm gonna do a halo eye. Ooh. I don't know how to do a halo eye, so we're just gonna practice that, okay? Something. Oh, let me tell you. Oh my god. Like, this week has been, like, so crazy. So, I was supposed to go to prom with, I guess you could say he's my ex-boyfriend. Well, he isn't. We went out for, like, a few months. I was supposed to go to prom with my ex-boyfriend. Right, you know, all dandy good. And he goes to my old school. Hold on, I gotta focus. Oh my god, I'm literally so bad at cut creases. Like, it's not even supposed to go out that far, son. But you know what? It's whatever. Okay, so back to my story. So we're supposed to go to prom. I already had the color picked out and everything. I wanted to do blue because for my senior prom, I want to do red, so I want to do blue because my blue is my favorite color. But, you know, red just looks really good. And I've been saying red for the longest. So. For the cookies color, I'm going to do this color at the end and this color near the inner corners. So, if your high school did the walkout for the Parkland shooting, and I just saw that he his punishment, he got the freaking death penalty. Like, son, that is so scary. But that's what you get for being an asshole and shooting at people that didn't deserve shit to you. I mean, they might have, but still, you go to the school for that. I mean, the school might not help, but still, you go to the school. But so, anyways, my old school did the walkout, and this bozo, this boo-boo the fool, decides to go home. Literally, go home. And I guess he didn't think anything of it. Like, they wasn't gonna find out because it was 17 minutes. But yeah, he decides to go home. So I'm like, when he tells me, this is how he tells me. So I get home, check everything. He texts me, right? And he goes, so bad news. So I'm thinking, this is what I'm thinking at the top of my head. He don't ask another girl to prom. But nope, he didn't. He didn't do that. He goes, they took prom away from me. And I'm like, oh my god, why? Like, why would they do that? Now, first, when he first told me, when we first decided to go to prom together, he said he was doing really bad in algebra and stuff. Oh Son, that looks so bad. He told me he wasn't doing good in algebra too. And mind you, he's a senior. He's like, I guess he failed last year. And I guess he wasn't doing good last year. But I'm taking algebra 2 right now. And it is really hard. Like, algebra is really freaking hard. Okay, so for that, I'm going to use this color. Oh, you can't even see. So I'm like, oh no, he's not doing good. We can go to prom. I'm not going to see my old friends. Like, we're not going to prom. My God, this looks so bad. Like, this is how you know I'm not a beauty guru. And I'm really bad at makeup. Anyway, I knew when he said that, like, I knew we weren't going to prom. Like, prom was canceled for us. My God, this looks so bad. Like, I wish I never did that. Oh my God, son. Like, it's liquid eyeliner by e.l.f. So I'm gonna try and do a wing eyeliner. I'm not good at it. I'm not great at it. I'm okay at it. I'm not good because I'm just not good. Oh my God, that's like the first good one I've ever did, son. Like, I never do it good and I actually get it good this time. Okay, so anyways, yeah, so his algebra wasn't good. Whatever. And I'm gonna be using these Salon Perfect eyelashes in 32 33, and you know, he told me, and I was like, all right, you know, well, you gotta try, because you know, I don't think you want to miss out on prom. Like, that's what most people look forward to going into high school, you know. And he's like, yeah, I know. So you know, everything was good and dandy. He wasn't, like, you know, texting me saying that it's not working out or anything. But until this day, I'm like, you know, hopefully, like, they're saying. And then he was going to text me about, you know, his algebra wasn't being good, you know. But no. So, I'm like, why would you walk out, you know, like. Like, me, I didn't walk out because, first, like, not to be, like, self-centered or whatever, but me and my friend Candy were doing it, and at first I was saying like I was not gonna do it because it was too cold outside. Like, it was too cold. I was not having it. I can't with cold weather. Like, I really can't. Like, I literally, like, I'm already cold. Like, I think I'm a cold-blooded person because my hands are always cold, my feet are always cold. And that's not good. Like, I can get sick, and it's not good, you know? So I didn't do the walkout. Don't worry, there's another walkout. But it's, like, for, like, 2 hours. He's like, yeah, I walked out. Like, I went home. And, like, they just took prom away from him. But not only did they take prom away from him, they took Project Grad away from him. Who he can't, like, do. Project Grad is, like, when you get to, like, do, like, ditch day, senior prank, or, like, you can't go on, like, the senior trip. So he can't do nothing but walk, as in get his diploma. Yeah, so he can't do nothing. So now I'm not going to prom this year. Thinking about asking this other boy I used to talk to that goes there to prom. Be like, hey, you get a prom date? Like, because, you know, if you need one, I'm here. But, you know, just niggas just want to be stupid. Like, really? Like, you're really retarded. Like, why would you walk home? It's only for 17 minutes. Like, you really decided to go. Like, what was the point? If you didn't want to come to school that day, you shouldn't have came to school. Okay, so I finished this eye. I would say it's better than this eye, but the wing on this eye is better than this eye. I don't know. But I think they look really good. Like, I've never done a eye look this good before. Especially with, like, wing. I wish I had, like, glitter. But I don't. Loose up. Excuse my, you know, mole and stuff. But yeah, that's my eyes, my friend. I'm gonna take my Perfusions palette, and I think I'm gonna go in with this one. I'm gonna swatch it. NYX Matte Finish Setting Spray. She used water, but you know, it's whatever. I'm gonna put it in highlight my eyebrow bone. So I'm gonna take my Maybelline primer, the True Match Lumi Healthy Luminous Foundation in Cool. It's not my match, but it'll do. Hey, new reef. You know what it was when you signed up. Check when I land. My bitch too foreign in a visa. I don't need her. Pull a drop top with an eater. Two seater. New bitch wanna fuck in my AP. New freezer. I woke up thinking about bands. I've been using Maybelline Master and this foundation, this concealer. I'm mixing these two. I put the plug on three way. Maserati go speed race. Drop a baby on a bitch face. More ice flexing this way. We put the world on the wave. Don't give a fuck cause I'm paid. Mo act in a lemonade. Pharmacy knowing my name. I bet it because she bougie. She saw my dick in a movie. Trap jumping like 2-3. She a foreign real free. My bitch too foreign in a visa. I don't need her. Pull a drop top with an eater. Two seater. New bitch wanna fuck in my AP. New freezer. I woke up thinking about bands. Hop off a jet to a check when I land. My bitch too foreign in a visa. I don't need her. Pull a drop top with an eater. Two seater. New bitch wanna fuck in my AP. It's translucent powder. Extra coverage. Air spun. By the insides. No. Outside. Cocaine white body look like gin towels. Gin towels. Rule of the day. Get a view every day. Get a bitch with a tan by the pool every day. Get a click with a plan. Give a jewel every day. I never sleep, I gotta eat, I gotta dance. I merely rap when I get that advance. How can I shout with like 64 amps? Talking to top about business again. He want a lot with new Billy's again. I want some top from like two sets of twins. Twins, yeah. Hey, bitch, where your friends, yeah. And I'm like, it's all freaking dirty.
Never know, big dog.
My bitch too foreign in a visa. I don't need him.
We use my Flavor Lip Balm by Victoria's Secret in Berry Tart. Rimmel London Stay Glossy. And I think this is like rose something. Whoa. Came out of hiding, girl. Don't act like I'm your man. If you want to see the pictures that I took with this look, you can follow my Instagram. It's gonna be down below in the description. And yeah.